students have two types of working hours here: lectures and then practice after lectures. So where are the others? You're upstairs. No, I'm kidding. So here is the suite at the Simon. No.
So can I?
Yes, you can. In order to
so we can try to.
But I must say that maybe. Joints are made, it is a law, when the bone is close to the skin, in that part we should draw in a more strict, more arid, more rigid manner. When we have more flat tissues, muscles, then we draw more softer. For example, how he depicts Sobelov. But just the task as you have now, the toned paper and material, I think, like charcoal or Italian pencil. What was Italian pencil? It was a special pencil, just the stock for how it's stergen, the stock. There was a special clay in Italy. And it was excavated, but then when it was over, that's why, and when it stopped, yes, that's why we don't have now Italian pencil, because we don't have these kind of materials in Italy. It was exhausted. Yeah. But our pencils, they are very similar, especially. Soft pencils, they are very similar to Italian. Alexander Ivanov, when he spent his years working at his huge canvas appearance of the Christ, he made such drawings from models, Italian sitters. I think it's, so this is one of examples for you to copy. The manner of etching, yes, the, I would say, so it's, in general, it's very nice.